traditional dances, cuisines, craftsmanship, and festive events. Intangible cultural heritages are inclusive, representative, and community-based, and are passed down through generations. What does intangible cultural heritage mean for you?
非物质的话可以是美食工艺品艺术品等等
我觉得这边有很多好吃的好玩的好看的同时呢也可以带小孩了解一下我们中国的文化传统
非物质文化遗产呢它主要是口头传统的和表现形式表演艺术包括昆剧啊和节庆的活动传统的手工艺那么手工艺呢有很多就比如说我们的花灯啊剪纸啊面塑呢它是以糯米面为这个主要的原料它是具有色彩鲜艳然后质地呢柔软可塑性也比较强
Chen has inherited and developed dough modeling for dozens of years. She is a city-level representative of dough modeling in East China's Nanjing City. She has created vivid dough sculptures combining tradition with modernity.
端午节马上就到了，那我们今天呢，就做一个端午节的龙舟。我们作为传承人结合日常生活包括就是创新一些文创到社区各大学校传承这些传统的文化让他们年轻人能够了解我们然后喜欢我们然后来学习我们的技能
This year China will hold more than 4,900 events to promote cultural and natural heritage across the countryAnd celebrate this year's Cultural and Natural Heritage Day, which falls on June the 12th. China's homegrown e-commerce giants will also join hands to promote products of intangible cultural heritage on June the 12th, including Alibaba, JD.com, Pinduoduo, VIP.com, as well as the video sharing platform Douyin. They will roll out online sales promotions.Such as live streaming sales, flash sales, and group buying. Intangible cultural heritage is both traditional and contemporary, and is constantly recreated by communities and groups in response to environment, nature, and history. It provides them with a sense of identity and continuity, thus promoting respect for cultural diversity and human creativity.This is Phil Jiangsu. See you next time.